sexies, hey. Instead of hey sexies, it's sexies, hey. Today with your lunch with Grammy, me, face reveal. We're gonna make, oh, why don't you give me a spoon? I don't know. Whatever, thank you. Well, he's making peanut butter and jelly, I'm just making peanut butter sandwich with chips, Doritos, Cool Ranch. What are you doing to me? Huh? Yeah. Getting right all in this. Come on. And I lied to people yesterday. I said I was gonna we were gonna record another video, but I didn't think me and Ricky were gonna be at the movies that long.
Totally shit to be with you.
There was a lot of previews. Yeah. Yeah, and when you make your just peanut butter sandwich, what is this, wheat bread?
No.
Oh, I'm gonna be depressed. I don't like wheat bread. No, I don't think I eat wheat bread. Last time I had wheat bread was at school. It was like, it was nasty.
It's not wheat bread, it's butter bread. It's really right there.
Yeah, you gotta get, I don't know about you guys, but the type of peanuts I like, I mean peanut butter I like, is the one that has nuts in it. I don't like when it's all creamy. That sounds gay.
I gotta have some of a crunch to it.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. When I bite up in it, I want it.
Little hear that. Hard things that move around your mouth when you chew.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. I want that hard thing in my mouth. Try to make it where it's not okay.
Otherwise, you're not really eating.
Yeah. You don't cook today. Only time I eat creamy ones is when that's like the only thing we have. I just go with it. What are you doing to me?
Oh, I'll do another jelly.
Alright, sick. I'm getting here. I gotta put chips on this. See ya. These are my favorite chips. Cool Ranch. I'm kidding, no, my favorite chips are sour cream and onions and delicious. Lay's. Why is this not even open all the way?
Slight vendors are gross.
Comment down below your favorite chips. Chip chow.
Yeah, comment down below salt and vinegar, because that's better.
Which one do you like better? Sour cream and onion or salt and vinegar? Let me know in the come section down there. Where you come at. Come down below. Come down to your dad's house. Coming on your dad. Come dad. Dad come. Trying to like rush make your sandwich.
This is a race.
I'm hungry.
This is a race.
I eat jelly, peanut butter and jelly sandwiches too, but I prefer just peanut butter chips or peanut butter turkey. Some people don't like when I make peanut butter turkey. People get upset.
Yeah, chips.
Cause all you wasted it.
You look like I wasted it. Yeah. As I've said before, let me know down below what you want to see, and most likely it will happen. Not in a gay way. No, as long as it's no gay stuff. We don't all kiss girls here. That's gay. We kiss them outside. Buttholes. Outside of the butthole. What are you wanting? I told you.
You need another one?
No, I only want two. I'm getting chips. If we didn't have chips, maybe. Or. Yeah. There you go. Slide. To the left. Chris Cross. Turn it down. I made a chip disappear. I was sick. You guys want to... Oh, man. When you put chips on there, though, Yeah, make sure you cover up the whole peanut butter or whatever you have on your smidge. I like to smash it down. I don't know why. I just like doing it. Man, I think it's because of I don't look gay when I take it all in my mouth real quick trying to eat a sandwich. I don't know, maybe. Oh god. I wasn't gonna put the peanut butter stuck in your teeth, but it sucks. I kinda wanna make the peanut butter jelly sandwich though. Which I haven't had in a while. I swear that thing knows when I'm in here, because that shit cuts on. A magic trick without editing. Hold on. Make this tip disappear. Ready? 3, 2, 1. That was over the lights, don't you think? I thought so. I'm giving myself cancer. Yeah. So, that includes your 1-2 Grammy number 3, 4. Number 4, I lied. Number 4. Let me know down below what you thought. I booted this one. You didn't. You used it. You didn't scrape off the peanut butter. Just have it back in there. That's racist. Cool, let me know what you think. Booted it down below. Let me know if you want to see other things or more of this or whatever. Let me know what you want me to put on the other shirt still. Actually, wait, I think, yeah, no one said anything about it tonight. I'm just going to do whatever tomorrow.